Sorry to tell you this, guys, but it's real news right now. This is not no fake stuff. This is not nothing fake. This is real.
Stop kicking the ball.
I've been diagnosed with a severe case of ligma. If you don't know what ligma is, it's a very bad disease, and unfortunately many, you know, Fortnite YouTubers are getting it, and I seem to be one of them.
But you've only made like one Fortnite video ever.
All you need is one. Everyone is saying this. All you need is one Fortnite video on your channel to be diagnosed with ligma.
The next train that goes past my house when I'm trying to record, man, I have ligma.
I'm just getting it out there that I have ligma. Before you ask anything about ligma, just take it in. Every Fortnite YouTuber is getting it at the moment. And even me, having made only one Fortnite video, has caught a case of ligma. So to everyone out there, this is serious. This is a call out to everyone. Can everyone watching this video just please? Ligma balls.
Ow! Ow!